Remove screw that secures optical drive. And remove optical drive. Remove all screws from the bottom case. Open the laptop and pry up bottom case. Remove bottom case. And disconnect battery connector from motherboard. Remove screw that secures fan. Disconnect fan cable from motherboard. Remove antenna cable.